Hello everybody, today we'll be making a paper wind chime. Gonna need some string or some yarn, some paint, some cup, and a button or two. We'll get our paint ready, and we'll get our cup. And just go ahead and get started off by painting your cup however you want to. Alright, and we're adding our button. We're just running the yarn through the buttonhole. And then from there, we're going to run the yarn through the cup. And we'll add the next hole over here and just run the yarn through the second hole. And you can move it closer up if you want to. And then this way we can have two pieces hanging off with one piece of string. Thank you. and we'll simply just repeat the process on the other side. And you can do this as many times as you like. I'm going to add 4 holes today. I cut this last piece of string off. Make sure and tie the end off so it hangs. And there we go. There's our wind chime. Subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you very much.